まあ、基本的にそういう動物の糞、うん、人間の糞もそうなんだけど、それらによって、うん、あの結構素敵な土壌改良に なるので、あの私は去年はあのその友人のいいコンポストを買って取り入れたんだけど、多分必要って言えば必要ではなかった。ただあの、まあ、彼女は入れることで楽しくなるって言ってあの入れただけで、だからあの大体人糞と自分たちの尿と動物の糞とかで十分なんです。
And we get compost from, there's a organic restaurant nearby, so sometimes we go and get compost there, and we use that to feed our chickens.
Compost like kitchen waste.
Yeah, kitchen waste. Yeah, they serve burritos and they have a juice bar, so they have a lot of, it's a Laughing Planet over there.
Laughing Planet っていうブリトー屋さんがあって、そこで出てきたあの生ゴミをあの鶏に与えたりもしている。他に質問ありますか？
はい、
はい、
まあ、TTP の問題とかで私のその日本の仲間は種のことをすごく心配していて、まあ、モンサントとかの会社があるこのアメリカではそのなんだろう在来種の保存のムーブメントとかはないですか？全体的に。
So she's interested in like, this is more political, but so like, do you know the Trans-Pacific Partnership?So it's basically like a free trade agreement that the U.S. is trying to do with Japan, and Monsanto has like pieces of it where they're trying to like take over the seed situation. And so she's just wondering if there's like a big movement in the U.S. to save seed and to protect open pollinated heirloom seeds.
I think there's a lot of people interested, and I think we need more.There's a conference this weekend called Justice Begins with Seeds to raise awareness for the labeling law that's going on the ballot here in Oregon. Monsanto is putting a tremendous amount of money towards anti-labeling and to you know forward their you know their agenda. So we need a lot more awareness. We need a lot more gardeners.
Labeling food or seeds?
Labeling genetically modified food. Mm-hmm. And so what the group in Oregon has decided is that that's the first step is because so many people don't really think about where their seed comes from. They just think they get it from a seed company, you know, and it's going to be good seed. That they thought the first step was to educate people that they need the food labeled and that that would be something that they could get enough momentum on and rather than just going for banning GMOIn general.
今週末に
positive, you know. So, I mean, I haven't gone. We have free passes to this conference this weekend, but I'd rather not talk about Monsanto and save seeds and give away seeds and have more people learn about saving seeds in the positive response. Yeah, yeah. If I had time, I'd go to the conference. But...
なんかモンサントがあのシードセーバーエクスチェンジっていうなんかアメリカではすごい巨大なその種あの原種とかそういう GMO じゃない F1 でもない種を集める大きなネットワークがあってそこから種とか買えるんだけど最近そこにモンサントが入り込んでしまってで元々創始者立ち上げた人を追い出してで今もモンサントが結構あの進めている状況になってしまってで、まあ、彼女も今週末あのそういう会議があって、まあ、モンサントの話とかも出てくるだろうけどでフリーパスも持ってって行けるんだけどでもなんかそういう会議に行くよりは私はどっちかっていうともうとりあえず種を取ってどんどん人に配るそういうポジティブな活動に力を入れようと思ってるって
会議は Justice
Starts with Seeds
Start with Seeds、
うん、Justice ってない
正義、うん、正義は種から今日と明日だって